I can't say for sure if the so-called new EVO C and Pro 4 are real. Here is just a small video where I compare them with pictures of the previous models we already know. I'll keep an eye on it, and there will be a video as soon as I know more.